When we don't remember Allah at all, a day passes, 2 days pass, 3 days pass, and we haven't even thought of Allah. We haven't spent a moment with Allah, but we've spent hours on end at work and doing so and so, whatever else we're doing without remembering Allah. That's what's scary. I think every one of us today, this reminder should make us from those who put back Allah into the equation. Put Him back. Even if it's you're driving, Subhanallah, Alhamdulillah, MashaAllah, Tabarakallah, La ilaha illallah, Subhanallah, bihamdihi, Subhanallah al-Azim.